I should probably tune my lute.
Supplies, please let me know. Yes, Harold, I assume. He's looking for it, but it belongs to my family. He may want it, but if you find it, I'd very much like to buy it from you. Okay, ask whatever you like. If I had any idea, I would have searched for it long ago. The merchant vessel carrying it sank in a terrible storm. Anything else you want to ask? I'll share anything that might help you find the ring. It was the first of the amber ore that was extracted from the river when the town was founded. The blacksmith took it, and in honor of the town's success, crafted my family a great suit of armor with the ring attached to the back. Anything else you want to ask? I'll share anything that might help you find the ring. You can see the chess piece up on the wall there. It has been worn by my family in every battle we have ever fought in. It broke my father's heart when we had to sell the ring from it. It's not only a symbol of our family, but of our entire town. It would be great to have it back. Anything else you want to ask? I'll share anything that might help you find the ring. It was 15 years ago. I was a young girl then. But I remember that day. Amber Creek was having a hard time getting by. A merchant came through with a great wealth to spend. My father saw an opportunity and decided to sell the ring. He didn't want to, but he had no choice. He gave everyone in town some of that money and kept us all out of truly dark times. Anything else you want to ask? I'll share anything that might help you find the ring. I'm ready to buy it whenever you do.
Thank you. You'll regret it.
Come to play or to die? Southern Guard awaits.
I'm going to...
You're not welcome in Foster.
No.
By the Nine! Too soon.
You, please, help me. Thank the Nine, someone finally came by. I've been out here for days. I was on my patrol when I heard screaming down the road. I rushed over only to find a caravan under assault by bandits. I tried to help, but there were too many. I'm afraid I was wounded during the fight. Took a hefty blow to the stomach. The bandit must have thought he killed me because he moved on. After the fight ended, while they were looting the carts, I overheard them talking. The leader of the group was a dangerous marauder we've been trying to kill for months now, called Yarik the Crusher. If you're off to find him, be careful. He and his gang are a dangerous bunch. They're holed up in Mammoth Keep, far to the northeast. If you have any potions you could spare, I'd be thankful. I'm afraid Jarek's hammer prevents magic from doing any good, so I'd need a tonic. Oh, that really does the job. I feel great, thank you very much. Now, please, leave me to bury the dead and pay my respects.
They say the lighthouse is haunted by ghosts, and anyone who goes in there is never seen again. Oh, and not that I believe in that nonsense.
have here? Is that all you got? Try again.
I'm gonna cut you deep. Oh, give me that one.
You won't kill me.
I go to Sovngarde.
Good one.
You won't last long against me. Come on! Dude,